Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap, it sucks!
Hey, Kate? You there? We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. On it. We have control of this terminal. They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long.
Got it.
Nice work. Just keep AIM from getting control back.
Any idea what this facility is being used for?
Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time.
Let's get to Kate first. We'll figure out the rest from there.
Natasha has fallen!
Control of one of the consoles.
Doing the best I can, buddy.
Not your smartest.
Okay. Might need a minute. Or 10.
Guys, a little help?
I'm in. Security lockdown is lifted.
You still with us, Kate?
Yeah, I got this. I got this. Don't worry about me.
Kate, we're on our way. Double time it to that hangar.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
What took you so long? Fighting robots? Ha! Me too.
Oh, speaking of.
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another. You're one surprise after another.
Yeah, I'm pretty great.
Time for dinner at 4:30.
That's my cue. Thanks for the assist, Tony.
Hang on, you're not leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise. See you around, Avengers.
Think you can trace her, Jarvis?
Coordinates added to the war table.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony! Hey!
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames, then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this Tachyon project, and then Clint was gone, too. It has to be connected. The Tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all, Dr. Lyle Getz.
We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poison. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? Because it sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's weird. I know it's weird.
Let's go.
5 a.m., no recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
He's in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also...
While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I could never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead.
Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
AIM Patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, target practice.
AIM Patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice.
Got an arrow for each of you.
Flank them!
There's the convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open.
You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice?
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the anthill.
Handy.
Hostiles, let's ruin their day.
Clear.
I call dibs on all of them! Take a number and get in line.
Duty.
What fun.
The kids. Disappointed it's over.
Transport logs indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few months.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk. It took a while to get used to the teleport. It used to make me so nauseous.
Well, your guts are getting displaced. Can't really blame you.
Okay, now I feel sick.
Take a number and get in line.
Got eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering.